the first shift out here for Andrew Kopp, wearing number 18. Mata couldn't handle it cleanly, and Kopp with a shot, and that's grabbed by Husso,
who now has gone from Chicago, and he's in Ottawa, but Caulfield, two goals.
Here's Hironic, and a save there by Jake Allen, paired with Gustav Lindstrom, number 28. Big collision. There's Elmer Soderblom, who played a lot in the preseason, showing his great skills and that great puck protection that he's showing early on in the preseason games. Rasmussen sends it in.
Go back and let him do it again.
Comes out. A 6'8 forward. Back for Hag. Shot wide. Off the backboards. Grabbed there again by Soderblom. Look at that play. Behind his back. Makes the play. Soderblom circles with it. Still with that puck. In for Rasmussen.
What a first
joined
shift
on the line by Sundqvist. After having an abdominal surgery, thought it would heal on his own. Here's Rasmussen.
Oh,
big save. Another big save. First on Rasmussen and then on Varan on a penalty. Here coming to Montreal. Hooking the call.
Larkin.
Raymond gives it back to him. The shot. And a save made by Allen, looking for the rebound. He'll get a glove on it. Back here for Sider. As the Red Wing control and Rasmussen. Rasmussen going in. Puck loose. And Allen's got that. Wednesday night. That shot went off the leg of Hag. It's just wide. Larkin back here for Hag again. For Sider. Wrister. Off Allen. Wasn't sure where it was. Punched that one right back out off Bertuzzi.
Look out here.
The air by Caulfield. Sider's back. Catching up is Suzuki. Coming back hard as Hag. And that took the pass away and the shot missed. In front of the net, taken there by Sider. Larkin will go after it. Larkin with a chance, and Allen with the save. There he goes offside.
There's Ben Sherratt giving it. Oh, and he gets punched right in the face by Little Gallagher. Former teammates a year ago, Sherratt and Gallagher. Brendan Gallagher's always, to me, been the heart and soul of the Montreal Canadiens. Should have been a captain there long before this, but nonetheless, he's had quite a good career, and he and Sherratt having words again.
Canadians bring it in.
Okay.
Loose puck. Came right back to Monahan.
Another one.
And a save made by Husso. Gets it back from Larkin. Raymond, top of the right circle. For Perron, back in front. Pinballs.
Oh,
and it squeaks through near side. Red Wings still with it. Back for Sider again. Gets blocked. Raymond with a shot. Save made. Oh, old style. 70 stop there.
Holy.
From Jake Allen. I don't know how many times I've seen a goaltender make a skate save and not go down, but he did.
Oh, my God. Not in the last 20 years, anyway.
Maybe not. Canadians can't clear. Hironic kept it in. And gets it back. And a save made. Well, hopefully this is a sign of things to come. 25 shots already, more than any period last season.
Roy Smith took a hard hit in the Devils' loss to Philadelphia last night. Brendan Smith. There's Dvorak, and a save made.
Hag firing, a save made by Allen. Sundqvist, puck retrieval. Hag's got it. Shot purposely wide off the backboard. And a chance there for Soderblom.
Last name was Letters.
That can't be.
Derek's wife's maiden name, by the way, is Aching.
Going there from Montreal. Raymond's got it with Bertuzzi. To his left. Finds Larkin on the right with the shot. Save made. Rebound! Oh, and Raymond couldn't bury that. Bertuzzi walking away just behind Larkin, and a diving Sider couldn't keep it in.
For Ernie.
Kubalik. Big hit! On Pitlick.
Back from 18-19, and here's a break. Tavard's back with Bertuzzi carrying in. He finds Raymond, skate the stick. Raymond's got it, feeds it off. Right in a goal, and a save made off Hironic by Allen.
I call it tripping. Let's have a look.
Well, that was.
Well, Suzuki's going, what did I do? His stick caught Larkin in the back of the leg.
Top of the left circle. Knock goes back. Now a shot. Oh. Save. Rebound. Oh, and off the bar and a stick.
Oh, Gallagher taken out by Sider, who got a piece of Marlott, and it rolls right through the blue. Rebounds out to center ice. Loose puck there for Lindstrom, able to find Soderblom. Soderblom pulled it back. Sundqvist behind the net to Rasmussen. The big line for Detroit. Wraparound try. They score!
Bingo, bingo.
Soderblom! His first National Hockey League goal. The first goal of the season for Detroit. And the excited mom and dad.
What a shift. Another one. Here he comes, the big guy. Holy mackerel. Look at that smile. Wow. And again, the puck was turned over by Jack Guy right in front of the Montreal bench. And from there, Detroit went on the offense with a lead pass, I think it was to Soderblom. And then somehow Allen stopped the wraparound by Rasmussen, and Soderblom picked up the rebound to dump it in and end this scoreless tie. Holy smoke.
And that's Kevin Larkin, wow. Dylan's dad, right in front of the Soderbloms. The last Red Wing rookie to score in his debut was Dennis Cholowski against Columbus. October 4th of 18 also happened to be the last time it took place in a season opener. Elmer Soderblom, his first NHL goal, 1-0 Red Wing. Here's Soderblom with his first National Hockey League goal and a 1-0 lead.
They bounced right off him. It didn't even look like a fire hydrant. 6'8" fire hydrant. Solid as a rock. Wow.
Diagonal shoot in by Montreal and a chance. And cut off by Husso.
Basically set that whole play up and allowed it all to happen.
Good save there by Husso to lead all teams in the preseason. Derek is really happy with that. They're showing Vladdy on the big board here, and that's why the crowd is standing and cheering. Vladimir Konstantinov.
Oh boy, Vladdy. Oh boy, Vladdy.
Dropped back by Bertuzzi for Raymond. And the Vladdy chance the up here. Here. Oh yeah, listen to this.
I love that guy.
Caulfield taken away by Sider. So Canadians power play is Suzuki. Dropped it back for Weidman and across. Caulfield a shot. That'll be held when Husso got bumped. Monahan in the middle of it.
Caulfield very smartly, Ken, right on my eyesight to the net. Used the defenseman as a screen. And he labeled that thing for the top short side corner.
Monahan won the draw back. Here's Suzuki back across. And Husso stopped that.
Wow. They got a guard against this guy. He's like a miniature Ovechkin over here. Right hand shot.
Suzuki, top of the right circle. Wrist shot. Oh, and Husso, what a stop on Anderson, the hero for Wednesday night for Montreal. Couldn't bury that one, Billy. Husso, what a save.
Anderson shaking his head.
Evans around for Dadanoff, got hit to the boards hard. Coming over to cut it off was Larkin, preventing Montreal from getting out of the zone. In goes Bertuzzi. Loose puck, Larkin, right cut. Oh, and a save made. Allen again to keep it just a one-goal deficit with 5.5 to go in period three. In Gallagher.
Oh,
carry that one. In alone on Husso. Crowd with the Husso chant. Now they're taking up space for sure. Kept alive here by the... Oh, and look at that, Soderblom. Got his stick around. Jimmy Howard and Chris Osgood on Red Wings Live with Larry Murphy and John Keating. After this one, here are the Red Wings. It's Kopp. Rasmussen. He scores!
That boy, big guy. Wow. What a night that line has had. My goodness. Both teams are competing like this, but it sure is fun to watch.
Here's Sundqvist, Sundqvist, Nedinsky again, Rasmussen.
Goal is first of the season,
Armada, empty net. He scores!
NHL game got a goal. That was Jeff Blashill's first NHL win as a coach. And same tonight, a shutout win, 3-0, Derek Lalonde. Congratulating with his staff his first win as NHL head coach. They'll get the puck for him. And Billy Husso, the first goalie to host a shutout in his Red Wings debut since Dave Gathron. Back in 1953 against the Maple Leafs, 29 saves. And the guy credited with the game winner, his first National Hockey League goal for Elmer Soderblom, with his parents here to see it, Suzanne and Martin. A great night all around. An original six matchup as the Red Wings win it, 3-0, and salute a sellout crowd for their support here at Little Caesars Arena.